Oh my
going
goodness.
In.
Don't do this to me. Are we doing this? Are we doing this right now?
What is up, the world? We're upside down. It's your friendly neighborhood upside down gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things on the Ark Survival Evolve server. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. That's a bit of an upside down day. Is this even really a thing? Ready? Oh my god. So yeah, we're on. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. We're going to be hanging out today with Garrett, one of the server members. I don't know if we've done a video with Garrett yet. So Jobless Gamers is the YouTube. We've invited him on the server to do some stuff and things, and we're going to be hanging out there today. And there's a little spoiler behind me I don't want you to see, but what's going to happen today. We already kind of did it, and I'm just doing the intro now for you guys. But yeah, so I hope that you have fun hanging out. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to show your support. Smash the thumbs up button. Feel free to subscribe as well, if you haven't already, for more daily ARK stuff and things. But yeah, so big round of applause for Garrett. He'll be over here in just a moment, guys. Enjoy the video!
Alright, so what's the plan for today, Slip?
Alright. I think that we should probably just have a race.
A walking race. Okay. A walking race. Down here at your base?
On our birds.
Yeah, down here, though. Over here?
Yeah, now, right over here.
You're gonna win. I already know this. My bird's really
slow. How do you know this?
Unless is walking speed impact movement speed, because if that's the case, then you're gonna win for sure.
That's good testing. That's what we're doing right now. We're science, man.
We've
science.
Been hired by the developers to test this. All right, are you ready?
Hold on, stand back, peeps. We're about to do science.
Science.
All right.
For science.
Changing the face of Ark. Does right. movement speed affect walking speed on birds?
Are you ready? Get a gun ready.
Ready? All right.
Go.
I was gonna count it down. Oh, crap, right, I'm stuck anyway. I'm stuck. All right, ready?
We're so slow. All right.
All right, on three.
Okay.
Three.
What? Oh, cheater! You cheater!
All right, come on, catch up. Oh, you're flying.
Yeah, here we go.
All right, ready?
I'm winning.
All right, let's go. Yeah,
wait, this stats house thing.
Hammer on it. Hammer on it.
Dun, 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 dun.
Hammer on it.
Blowing me away.
Take it out of eco mode. You got to hit the eco mode button.
You just put in super drive over here. Mine's like can't even get out of third gear over here.
I'm gonna lap you, man. Oh
no!
I'm out of the world. There we go.
Definitely moving speed impacts walking speed.
Yes, this we know. All right, so
for science,
we're here today.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do stuff and things.
Stuff and things.
We're looking for our teams.
Yep, yep.
Four possible.
Dodicarus?
Dodicarus?
Ankylo?
You got it, man.
A beefle. Beezle Buffle?
Yep. And, beefy butt?
What was the last one?
Spino.
Spino. So either of those four, any of them that are level 100 or plus,
yeah.
We're going to go after that for this episode. Now, do you have any, like, let's say we find, you know, something that takes berries. I have no berries on me.
Why do you not have any berries?
You just carry berries on you at all times?
No.
So it's like, wait,
you're right. That's true. I don't. I think a slow mobility might have some berries here.
All right.
So I'll grab three stacks.
If we go to the community, okay, well, that's enough. I was saying, if we go to the community hub, we just grab one of the Yetis and just really quickly just slam away. We'll be good.
Yeah.
If we have enough berries, that'll be good.
We have enough berries, but we probably, especially if we find a narco, brain fart. If we find a Spino, we're going to need a lot of narcotic.
I have enough. I have 58 on me right now. Actually, I have 100 and... No, I have 100 and something. So we're good with that.
All right. And so the only thing I think we would need the narcotic for is Spinos. Because, you know, they're buggy. Like, they take, like...
Yeah, I don't know why. Like, I think the Spinos are the only ones right now that require narcotics. But everything else you can just do without getting narcotics.
Yeah.
For some reason.
So. I think that has to do with that. We have the taming timers turned up.
Yeah,
but dude,
Spinos are just so picky.
Yeah, no, something like that. So you're right. So what next then? I guess we go look for stuff and things.
Do you have your spyglass ready? Oh wait, I don't have any Trank arrows.
I got 100.
Okay, so you're gonna be the Trank Arrow guy, Master. I can make Trank Arrows right now if I wanted to, but maybe my bird might have some. I have 8. We're ready for business.
Okay, you got 8. We're ready to go.
We're ready. Let's do this. Make these shots count, boys.
All right, let's head out. Yeah, we're doing it.
Good enough.
Yeah, I've been scouting out in this area for a couple of days, man, and I find Dodix and I find Ankies, but they just seem to be too low level around here. We may need to try to head over to the volcano.
That'd be a good location. We're going to run into... Now, did they move mammoths completely?
Yeah. They're Northern Island only now. Oh! Okay. Oh!
What?
Alpha T-Rex, level 16.
Oh, my goodness. He's huge.
Look at him. He's jittery. He's got the withdrawals.
He's dancing.
Oh, he's dancing. He's dancing.
He's shuffling. He's just shuffling his feet.
All right, I'm going in, man.
What?
Oh, my goodness. Going in.
Don't do this to me. Are we doing this right now?
Don't die. Whatever you do, don't die.
I promise I'll try not to die. If you get bit once.
If you get hit too hard, just bounce.
Yeah, we'll do.
But we got this, man.
He's taking mad. Oh, my God. We're doing really good. He's taking mad damage from us. He stands no chance. Oh,
there's no chance of standing.
Come back over here, buddy. I'm not gonna lie. This is a really cool looking alpha, too.
I wish you could tame them. This guy looks amazing.
Perfect. All right, I'm going to back out. I'm at half health right now.
Yeah, I'm hurt. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to heal up a little bit.
Yep. Just eat some foods.
I feel we did pretty good.
Yeah, we did really good. He's really hurt, I think. He's like maybe like, I don't know, like 70%. But still, that's pretty good just on our birds. We also have a good amount of damage we can output. So let me go and I'm going to add some health to my RG real quick because I just leveled up somehow. Doing damage just made me level up.
Nice.
I wish I had Prime Meat. If I had Prime Meat, this would go so much smoother in terms of getting health back. I'm just remote using everything. Is there a quick button for remote using?
No, not that I know of.
That'd be a great addition. If they can add that, that'd be perfect.
Yeah, if you can guys go ahead and get that added.
Just go ahead and, yeah, just do that.
All right, let me see here.
Should be good. I'm just going to feed my bird some narcotics, and it'd be good. Just going to feed him 50 narcotics right now and make him go to sleep.
Why are you feeding him narcotics for?
Just kidding. Get him!
So what I try to do is I try to aim for this tail and always try to stay on the tail because you can damage it and it's the furthest thing away from his mouth.
Oh my god, he is going to die.
Oh yeah, baby! That's what's up!
You did it!
Nailed it! Oh, he ate his inventory.
Baby.
So you should have got a trike bone skin helmet, homie.
I got it right away, like right when I killed him. Did you get it as well?
Yeah. I got it too.
Yeah. And actually, I think I have 2 of them now.
I got a level.
I did get a level as well. Man, that was pretty intense. What the? Oh, my God. Fly. The saber tooth. What is it doing? Jesus. I was like, the Alpha T-Rex resurrected. He's back.
We didn't get his inventory, though. Sometimes they have good stuff in their inventory. Did you get any good items on your bird?
No, I did not. So normally, doesn't it auto pick up with the bird?
Or is that I don't know.
I didn't get anything really. I got the trike bone helmet, and that's it. And I got like a bajillion prime meat, of course.
Yeah.
Bright side, if we do find this Spino, we're ready for it.
We're ready for it for sure, man.
We have so much meat.
So much prime meat. And taking that alpha out. Dude, we killed that thing. Did you see that?
We did really, really well. That was pretty awesome. I've never killed an alpha T-Rex on a bird. So,
dude, I'm telling you, we're changing the face of Ark right now.
How much did you level, by the way? Because I got like... 10 levels.
Oh, I got 1. But it takes
so many levels.
It takes me 40... Or what am I at right now? Next level is 47,000 XP.
I got so many levels from that. That was awesome.
That's awesome, man.
Okay.
Also, you look hurt.
I'm very hurt. I've been... Oh, that's because I also just got... I'm at 3,000 health now, so...
Oh, nice.
I boosted up. I'm going to be like a little tank. Dude, get some good damage. I'm going to be slow. I want my bird Houdini to be like pretty slow... Good damage, great health.
He's like a tank kind of guy.
Yeah, he's sort of like a tank type of bird. Definitely dealing out some damage. So I'm ready to ride out with you into the sunset to find these Ankylo, Spino, or Dodix.
I'll follow you. I'm on my way. I'm right behind you.
We got this RG right here. What level is this bad boy? He is level...
116?
116.
Dude.
Oh my... Should we?
Yeah. I'm going to take this little guy out right here.
Oh, goodness.
We got to do this right, 116
RG. Oh, he's very nice. Black and white. All right. I'll keep him. You land. You're the one with the crossbow with the epic trank arrows, and you. Oh my god, he does so much damage to the beast.
All right, I'm trying, man.
More
I'm trying.
Damage than the Alpha T Rex.
No way.
two hits, I'm already half health.
Oh, he's on me. He's on me.
Oh, he's on you. Oh, he's on your bird.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's fine. He won't. Hurt, he won't hurt my bird.
All right, I'm gonna land as well.
Oh, he's hurt. I'm hitting him.
Oh, I'm in your way. Come on, land. All right, got my cross. What the heck? Oh, of course, he gets on me right when I land. Fantastic. No! Houdini. No. Passive.
Oh, Houdini, I hope you didn't hit him.
No, I didn't hit him. I didn't hit him. But he got scared and flew away.
Oh, no, what? He did an off-all.
No, no. I got... No, stop. Stop. This is not going well. All right. He should be lit. He's, like, really, really damaged here.
Yeah, he's pretty close. We got to be careful. All right.
I'm not going to shoot him again. I don't want to take the risk. Houdini, come here. I'm going to get on my bird. I don't want him dying over here. That would be the saddest day.
All right. I think I can hit him like one more time.
Don't risk it.
Oh, don't there he's down. It. He's down.
He's down. Yes. Yes. Life is too real. All right.
Oh, man.
What happened?
I need you to pick me up and bring me over to my guy.
Where are you?
I'm right over here.
Oh. I was like, what happened?
I just can't get back over to my bird.
There you go.
But we got him, man. We got him down.
Transportation services. How lucky are we? You see, well, not really lucky because we didn't find what we were looking for, but we found something I think a little better.
Yeah, and we're opportunistic taming here. Like, this is the thing. Like, you just got to tame what you can tame, and that's all you can do.
All right, so I'm going to throw some prime meat on myself and then just move it on over. If we had kibble, that'll be even better, but we don't.
I got some. I'm going to drop this prime on him right now.
Wait, you have kibble?
No, I got prime.
Oh, I was about to say, like, oh my goodness.
So
you really do come prepared. Really opportunistic over here.
I wish. Ooh, I got a level too. Holy crap.
Okay. There we go. I almost flew through the world there for a second. Do I just stack all, just throw all the prime meat on him? Or?
Yeah. Yeah. So, so yeah, we got him down. He's good to go. Mm-hmm. And now we just play the waiting game, yo.
Waiting game is one of the best games to play.
This is it. This is all we got.
You know what I'm going to do? While we're waiting, I'm going to go see if we can find a Dodick
or
an Ankylo in this area.
All right. I'm gonna wait. I always wait by the tames just in case, especially with something like this.
This is why we have the buddy system.
Yeah, yeah. You can go look. That's cool. That's cool. But I'm going to stay because I'm
perfectly
fine. Yeah, I don't want
to. I'm going to see. Yeah, you want to risk it. And especially because this is sort of a high spawn area for Carnos.
And this part of the mountain, I can walk up almost like the sheer cliff face here. This is crazy.
Well, that's how it is in real life. Have you never climbed Mount Everest?
No,
you can
just
climb right up.
I did that. I've never climbed
any materials.
It. You can just climb right up?
Yeah, just walk right up. It's at like a 90-degree angle, no problem, you know? You won't slip or anything.
Don't you need those claw hands?
Nah, you can just do it, no problem. You might slip here and fall to your death, but it's okay.
Slip.
You'll respawn.
Get it? Did you take the meat off of him?
No.
Oh, weird.
Why? Oh, yes! The regular meat.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I always leave a little regular meat on him because, if they run out of food, they run out of prime, and they have nothing to eat, and they need to eat, that's actually bad for the tame.
Their effectiveness goes down.
Yeah, yeah. So you always want to
never
like,
thought of that.
You always want to leave regular meat on them as like a backup plan in
that
case.
Actually makes sense.
Your prime all goes away.
Wait, you put them into crafting speed?
Yeah, I put a little couple points in there just because I'd never done it before, and it seems to be really nice. Like it helps you craft stuff a little bit faster, so it's cool.
No way.
Yeah, that's what it does, man. It's so crazy.
That's crazy. I don't know if the developers know this.
We crafting speed. Nobody pumps crafting speed.
No one, really, no one does. I mean, the first time my friend ever, I just did a full circle and back at you. First time my best friend ever played the game, he thought like, man, I'm just going to put all my points into crafting speed. So, yeah, it was really silly of him. But,
dude, I got 600% crafting speed. So amazing.
I craft everything instantly.
Watch me craft this. Done.
Watch me craft, bro.
I'm already done. No, I'm already done.
Watch me craft. All right, done.
Already done. Ready? I'm going to start. Done. So look, now, man. Check this out. Ready?
Go ahead. Show me your skills.
Look, watch this, man.
You are so fast. Little NASCAR slip over here.
You can just climb this whole mountain, man. Ready? Still going.
Oh my god.
Wait, hold on. I gotta take. This is better. Here we go.
There you go. Take the right path.
Look. This how much? Is silly.
Oh my god, you're still going up. How much damage did you take coming down?
None.
What?
Like, you just walk slow and you're fine. Like.
All right, just run down. Let's see what happens.
No.
You'll go flying. You'll like, launch yourself off.
You gotta walk like really slow.
I see
on
the like
way
the
down.
Little jumps you do. I'm like zoomed in my little spyglass.
Oh,
you're dead.
Oh, that was close.
How much? Half?
Oh, yeah, like 60%. That was a pretty close one.
It is beautiful. But I just realized he's getting 57 levels from this?
Yeah, yeah. So he's 116 plus 57. He'll probably go out at 56. So he'll be 172 probably when he tames out. And so I'm thinking you should take him.
What? Really?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Because
you have so many birds, to be honest.
If you don't want it, I'm down because I need it.
Please take it because you only have one, right?
Oh, I have a second one. I just got another one yesterday.
Ozzy, birds are a dime a dozen at this level, I feel like. At 100?
Okay.
I feel like I run into so many of them. Now, I don't run into like that high taming effectiveness often.
Right.
But you can have them easily. No problem.
I think we should do a race to the top.
On our feet? You're going to win. All right, give me a head start. give me a head start. I only have 100% movement speed.
All right.
So I'm very slow. So
all right, come.
Count 5 seconds and then come up, all right?
All right, ready?
3, 2, 1, go. For a second there, I wasn't running. No. No. You're catching up pretty quick here. No. No. No.
Oh.
How far are we going up?
I don't know. Now, all right, I think it was a tie.
No way. You definitely beat me by
no way. It was a tie. Now, you be careful on your way. Oh, don't die. Be right. Careful. Are you going down backwards? Like
yeah,
when you climb down
the
ladder backwards, you're like, oh. Yeah.
This is the trick. You got to press K. You got to, like, see, you know, how you're doing it. Hey, I'm actually walking backwards. Hey. That's.
How are you walking backwards faster than me?
I don't know.
Like, wait, does movement speed not affect you when you walk backwards?
Those grenades, and we were like grenading each other, and we went up to Corrales' house, and we gas bombed him. We were like,
no way.
Yeah, yeah. He's like, Corrales is such a nice guy. He's like the nicest guy ever. So he's like, hey guys, and we're like, hey, what's up? Chink, chink, clunk, 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 like, and he's like, what? What? And the gas bombs go off. Oh man.
He's just so soft spoken. He's like, guys, did you really mean to do that?
Hey guys.
I can
he's
imagine.
Good at us. And
he's a great guy though. I love him.
And so we bombed him, and for a second I thought he was mad. Like I was like he sounded like a little bit irritated for a moment, but he was good. He was a good sport about it. It was pretty fun.
And then Miola painted his face pink.
Just like cross, stay still real quick. There's something on your face. Gotcha.
Smoke bomb.
Fixed it.
So I'm just saying you might have a smoke bomb. You know what'd be really cool is if you could like throw smoke bombs back.
Like backwards? Like
no, like
you?
If you threw one at me, I could like pick it up and throw it back.
Oh, that would be cool.
Like real
that
fast.
Would be cool. So I have some good news. By the time you get here, he should be tamed.
Alright, I'm back. Is he tamed?
Wait for it. Right before you land, baby. Nope. Well, our timing would have been perfect, but he's right there, like, so close.
Oh, he's really close. Yep, that's crazy cool. All right, I'm going to throw that saddle on him. Hopefully, he won't eat it.
Can you imagine if that was a glitch in the game?
I don't think
where
so.
Where you, like, throw your saddle on the bird just eats it instantaneously.
RG Kibble. The new RG Kibble. Saddles.
Here, do you need food, by the way? There's tons of food.
I have some on me. I got 24 meat.
Okay, because I have, like... 60.
I'll take that. I'll just take the three.
Take this as. Oh, wait, I can't put it in there. But yeah, I have a lot of meat on me. I'm just filled with meat. So plus 55. He did drop down a little bit, but not too much to a point where it's like, okay, well, this is lame.
Yeah, it's not bad. He's gonna tame out at like 171. Is that right? 116.
171. Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Mathematics. Oh, do you keep your sky turned up all the way or no?
My sky?
Yeah, sky quality.
No. I don't. No, no, I don't. Why?
Oh, it's so, like, I just started turning it up and it looks like there's like clouds and the tops of the mountains are like covered in mist and stuff.
Let me see.
Like, it looks
sky
really
quality?
Cool. Yeah. Sky quality.
Why? Save.
It's a tongue twister.
Oh, there's a lot more fog.
Yeah, but it's not actually, it's like, yeah, it's like cloudier, foggier. I don't know. I don't know if I like it. Like, I like that you can see everything when you have it turned off. Like, it's kind of nice.
I'm going to turn it all the way down again. It looks like when it's down.
It's like completely
clear. Oh, yeah,
it's
so much nicer when it's off.
But you don't get the cool clouds when, like, the clouds do come in the mornings and stuff, and they're all pinky, amazing. Oh, we got it!
Yes! 171. Look at that. Math. We're scientists and mathematicians this episode.
Yeah, we are. Poundage.
Go ahead and throw that. Let's see his stats. I've been here and view his stats with me.
All right,
not
let's take a look.
The best of stats.
Not bad.
But not bad, for sure. His weight is pretty low.
Yeah, his melee damage is a little higher than normal, I think. I don't know. That does seem a little bit low for his level.
Yeah, no, everything seems really off. It seems weird.
He's good. He's going to be awesome, man. He's 170 to start off with. I'm just going to be probably pumping weight on him. And he'll be good to go, man. I got tonnage earlier yesterday, and then that guy's poundage. Maybe his weight will be a little bit lower than tonnage.
But well, I'm glad we were able to tame this guy. I think it went really smooth.
Yeah,
We didn't get exactly what we were going for this episode in terms of Ankylo, Dodic, and Spino, but definitely very fun episode. What did you just do?
I was just drinking a little bit. What do you mean?
It looks...
What's the matter, man?
You're just drinking a lot of water over here.
It's really thirsty, man. You gotta drink a lot of water, 3 liters a day.
I really wanted to throw this gas grenade at you, but I don't want to do it on this mountain or you slide down and die. So that'd be the worst.
I'm just drinking water.
Yeah, you keep. How do you have so much water on you?
It's raining, silly.
Oh, that's true. I was like, jeez, you just carry this many canteens on you for this opportune moment to make this joke. I was like, man, this looks really good with these jokes over here.
Man, this guy's so jokey. He's like a joke me joker with all those jokes. It's raining. So, all right. Well, we got this. Where did he go?
Where did he go?
Oh, my God. Poundage. Don't even scare me like that, man.
Just jumping away later. See ya.
Yeah, so that's going to be awesome, man. I have that on my to-do list. I got to be able to cross it off now. You know, I have one item on my to-do list that's going to be really hard, and that's fill a mayonnaise jar with pudding and then walk around in public and eat it.
Gross. Wait, mayonnaise jar full of pudding. That's actually delicious.
Yeah, full of mayonnaise jar full of vanilla pudding and then walk around in public and eat it.
And then just make a video out of it.
I know, I want to do it, but they don't have a pudding, or they don't have a mayonnaise jar, Engram. Or a vanilla pudding Engram, so I don't know how we're going to get it done.
You can just have them do it. You know, have them
I'll ask them
the game. Just be like, hey, can you guys implement mayonnaise and pudding?
Mayonnaise jar with vanilla pudding Engram.
Yeah. They'll be fine. It's going to be coming soon. Don't worry, guys. Be on the lookout. Next update.
Next update. It's going to be the newest thing. You're just going to see everybody walking around eating pudding out of mayonnaise jar. All right, man. Yeah, that was cool. We did it. We killed it. We aced it.
We absolutely did it. We did a lot of this episode too. We killed the Alpha T-Rex. Arden Tavis. We did great. I think this was a really fun episode.
It was a good day, man. It was a good day.
Well, let's go another day.
Another day has dawned, and Ark will never be the same.
Bye! I went to punch and I missed. Ow!
All right, peace out.
Bye.
And we're back, and you can see over by tonnage now. We've got poundage, too. Looks like the paint's a little bit off. And they're just kind of all bluey. You know, they got matching saddles. They're all bluey guys. And we're just going to be pumping weight on these guys. I haven't really leveled them up that much. We got another level on tonnage earlier, 638 for weight on him. And then poundage, we've got 516 weight on him as well. So we got new birds, and they're going to be killing it. This is going to be essential for our stuff and things that we're going to be doing over at the new Metal Forge area that we're going to make over there. So on our list right here, I'm not ready to update it yet, but we're going to be able to update it because pretty much at this point now, it says on there RGs for weight, number 3, and we've got that finished up, guys. We killed it. We've got the 2 RGs that we need. We could cross another item off our list. We're that much closer to putting vanilla pudding in a mayonnaise jar and eat it in public. So anyway, if you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and show your support. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.